to the floor.
Go ahead and take her off leash, I was going to say.
I don't have anything. Nothing. Nothing at all.
Can you hand me your leash? There you go. So just stand still. And kind of like look above her so you're not really looking at her. We're just going to wait her out. Yeah, we're gonna keep waiting. You're just gonna be really neutral, not paying attention to her. She has some Emily power in her. She's like, I'm just gonna. So we're gonna let her sniff out here. And if she gets anywhere near that box and even goes to sniff it, even looks at that box. So you wait her out, kind of ignore what she's doing. It seems like forever when we're ignoring them. She's like, I know you got treats in your pocket. What is her search command?
Search.
Okay, so tell her that, like.
Search. Come on, let's search. Put your nose to the boxes. Put your nose to the boxes.
Oh, yes. There's something here. So it kind of fell down, but she should get the scent of it.
But she's still worried about the treats in my
hand. I know.
This is the issue.
So I'm going to send you to get a treat pouch, okay? If you don't have one.
I've got one. Hurry up. Search.
Will you hand me the treats?
The search.
And then I'm going to step in when she gets there.
Search.
Oh my Lord, she is focused.
She's focused just on the wrong thing. Come on, search. Search. You're just totally ignoring everything tonight. I can't see.
She is. She's doing a great job searching. She's like, what's all this other stuff in here? Ooh. That was a nice indication, except for it's not really it.
Come on. Come on, Zena.
I think she's on to the fact that I have them in my hand.
Search. Come on. I don't have anything. Nothing at all. I need you to search. Nothing. Nothing. And I thought Heidi was bad. See, there's nothing here. Nothing.
Heidi's good.
Come on, let's search.
She's like, it was here.
Come on.
funny. All she's got to do is dip her nose in. Like,
no, have you thrown her off that she's so close to her mom?
Right there, yes. Yeah. Good job. Right there. Yes. Good job. That looked nice.
Excellent.
That looked great.
Excellent.
Good job. Oh, yes. And you can lift it open and let her get her treats out of there. You guys can actually drop your treats in there if you want. That'll make it easier. Right there, and go ahead and step in and reward her. Yay! I know. Doesn't happen very often. There she goes, pushing it again.